You're seeing a Minecraft server, you check the ping, and it's ridiculous. You'd be like very mad. Don't worry, you clicked on the right video. Make sure to change the region. Now, this is a limited amount of servers, but if you're in a server that allows you to do that, then dive right in. In Hive, you can go and change ping, or you can do /region on chat. In CubeCraft, go to lobbies and select your region, which is listed at the top right corner, and select your lobby. Now, before we get into the next tip, there's a big problem. And what that big problem is, well, let's say you live in Asia. The Minecraft server you're playing is in any region. If a dude that lives in Asia plays a server that is in NA, obviously they'll get higher ping. The worst part is that most unfeatured servers don't even have multiple regions, and if that's your favorite server, then that's a big issue. Next tip is to optimize settings. I made a tons of fixing lag tutorials. If you want to check it out, then link is in the description below. Fixing lag can help you minimize ping. The basics are just setting low. The main thing which you want to disable is view bobbing, fancy graphics, and smooth lightning. You should also reduce your render distance. Watch this video next. It explains you how to optimize MCPE settings and everything. Thank you so much for watching this video, and peace out, clubs.